Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how to make desi ghee at home from the butter, which is very pure and good in taste. Before I start my recipe, if you did not subscribe my channel yet, please do so and click the bell icon to get the updates on my new videos. To start the recipe, I am taking 4 butter bars. So there is no measurements required. You can make desi ghee from 1 butter bar from the starting if you want to try it. But I always make 2 kilos of desi ghee, so I'm taking 4 butter bars. Now take the kadai and on the medium flame add the butter into the kadai, and you really need to cook it on the medium flame so that the butter start boiling. It will begin to foam and sputter a lot of first at water boils off. So if you see this white cloudy substance is there, we also call as lassi. So it always comes on the top when we heat up the butter. So we need to keep on cooking it. I will show you, just watch this video till end. There is a small things you need to notice when you are making a ghee. If it is not made well, then there is a chances build up the mold on the ghee. So watch this video till end. I am giving a tips as well in the middle that how you ensure your desi ghee is well made. So if you see this white substance is floating on the top, always keep on cooking on the medium flame. You need not to be stand by, you can go and do your another work, but after 3-4 minutes you need to stir it so that it should not settle down and burn this white thing, white substance which is floating on the top. So now if you see that this white substance which is a very foam like before, now it's getting hardened up, and once it start cooked, it will start settling down on the bottom of the ghee and you will see clear desi ghee on the top. So if you see now that it's still there is a white substance and now it starts settling down. So again I am reminding you, I am giving you a tip, never put the flame on high, because this lassi, which is white substance floating on the top, will settle down, which is white. But if it's turned black, then your desi ghee color also changes. So you always cook on the medium flame and keep on stirring the desi ghee. So it will take around 40 to 45 minutes to reach this stage. So after 45 minutes, you will see this clear desi ghee on the top and all the lassi settle down as a sediments. Before the lassi was white, you need to ensure that you are cooking on the medium flame. The lassi which is settled down should be turned into brown, not the black. Otherwise, your desi ghee color will change as well. Now switch off the gas. Our ghee is ready. And now we will transfer the desi ghee into the glass jars. So it is always better that you can transfer the desi ghee into the glass jar when it's still hot. But once the desi ghee is cold, then it is turned into semi-solid, so it's hard to move to the glass jars. So the brown stuff which I just show you, you can use it to make the halwa. If you want me to share the recipe how to make the halwa from this brown sediments, let me know in the comment section, then I will share the recipe with you. So if you like my recipes, please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon to get the updates on my new videos. Thanks for watching.